future.
I'm Mr. Trin.
Lieutenant Calhoun.
Well, let's not waste time. I have the information about the anti-aircraft guns now active in this area.
I don't envy your job, Mr. Trin.
Well, being a double agent has its rewards, Lieutenant.
Let's move!
Check out the back of this place. There must be at least 10 million back there.
Sure, Echo.
I'm okay, Chief.
Rodeo time.
Come on, come on.
One of your friendly tribesmen, Trin. Well, if they didn't know better, I'd say they're on our side.
Not all tribesmen are friendly, Lieutenant. Montaño, it's rabbit's foot. Hateo! Hateo! Hateo!
Start easing towards the river.
Hateo! 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 Hateo!
My friend.
Your presence here offends me. Take them away.
my computer. Fighting my head all day trying to come up with a plan to get back in there. Trent here's got some interesting information on the area.
The raid tribesmen who attacked us swear allegiance to Char, a mysterious white man.
A round eye?
Yes. He deals with NVAs, VCs, ARVNs, even your own CIA. All he insists is that they stay away from this raid's sacred areas.
The caves? Whereabouts?
Yes. Because the gold in these caves is all these hill people will trade for.
Well, that explains the attack on the NVA.
In a week's time, or as soon as the monsoon rain stops, they've scheduled a bombing mission to blast this area into no man's land.
Well, they can't delay the mission?
They can't. A lot more at stake than the lives of your two men.
Look, Colonel, all I'm asking for is one last chance. What if I was able to get in there and get out before the bombing started?
How are you going to get in and out that quick? Darloc Valley's too hot for choppers. It took you a week and a half just to walk in last time.
I'll come up with something.
If you're willing to risk your life when you've only got 2 weeks left in this man's war, hell, I'll cut any orders I can to help.
I appreciate it, sir. Hey, cowboy.
What do you have up here?
Let me have a shot of that John.
Heard about your boys. Too bad.
Yeah, that was a bad deal. Looks like you're getting a little local entertainment tonight, huh?
Oh, they come in here every night spoiling for trouble.
How in the world did Hell's Angels make it all the way down here?
Well, it seems they bet some other gang that could ride their hog straight to hell and live to tell about it.
One way to make money, I guess.
Money to half of it. They're smuggling horse back into the world.
That could be dangerous.
Trouble is, the MPs found out about that gig and warned the locals not to deal with it. And then they confiscated their Harleys.
I wonder why they look rather pissed.
That's the MPs they're really after. But anything in uniform is fair game.
Well, they might have found what they're looking for. I know those Special Forces boys, and I'll tell you what, they're some of the toughest sons of bitches I ever had the pleasure of meeting.
Watch it, watch. They're all mine. Get lost.
Come on, I'll beat the shit out of these. You soldier asshole. Fuck you, man. Come on. Come on.
Crazy, recruiting a bunch of outlaws. You know what they call themselves, don't you? One percenters. You know what that means?
Yes, sir, I do. It's the 1% that don't fit in and don't care.
That's right.
Look, Colonel, it's the fourth quarter, we're running out of time. Now, with motorcycles, we can start here, get into the valley, and get out in 5 days.
What about gas? You couldn't bring enough in, or?
No, I'll take care of that. Now, there's an underground outpost approximately here, and they've agreed to supply us with fuel and drop it here at this deserted fortress. It's about halfway. They're tough bastards. I won't take that away from them, but they want to go home. Man, I figure I can cut them a deal.
What kind of deal?
I don't know, a deal deal. Hell, maybe they're Republicans.
All right. If you can convince those degenerate bastards, I'll give you all the support I can.
Thank you, sir.
Not possible. No, no. Brum, bring him to his friend.
What's happening, green boy?
Wow.
What is this? Who the fuck are you?
Well, that hardly matters. You can call me Calhoun if you like.
Calhoun! So what's this all about, Calhouny?
I can get you out of here.
Oh, yeah, in exchange for what?
For your time.
Doing what?
Getting rich.
Yeah, right. Oh,
just
fuck you,
man. A job.
What the hell's that?
See for yourself. No, it's real, all right. There's a hell of a lot more where that came from. About $10 million worth. I need some guys that can ride bikes. We go in. We get the gold. And we come out with as much as we can carry. That's the deal.
Don't fuck with me, soldier boy, or I'll break that tight little ass for you.
Hey, pal, if you're not interested, I'll find somebody else that is.
Oh, I didn't say I wasn't interested, asshole. I just said don't fuck with me. That's all.
What's it gonna be, y'all in or not?
$10 million in gold? How much is that, Benelli?
It's $2 million apiece, Einstein.
A little less than 2 million.
If there's 5 of us here, that's 2 mil apiece, fair and square.
Yeah, we're gonna need a mechanic, though.
All right. And $1,666,666.66 it is, each.
Hey, hey, Miko!
That's my son, $1 million, eh?
Yeah.
So when do we get out of this crossbar hotel here?
As soon as you pay the damages.
Oh, no, 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 no. You pay the damages, and you get our bikes. Kapishki?
Fuck that. Fair enough. You get your bikes. I'll send a driver for you in the morning. Be ready.
Hey, Calhouny. You got 4 Hells Angels for 5 days, that's it. And you best not be pulling my dick about this gold shit.
Just be ready. Where can I find Hickman at?
Over there.
Thanks.
How you been? Long time no see, huh? Last time I saw you, we almost got our asses shot off.
Got a little adventure, wasn't it?
Hell yeah. You've been a busy boy lately.
3 silver stars, 2 gold with clusters, a purple heart. I also heard you'd got that Congressional Medal of Honor if that C.O. Smith hadn't been such a racist bastard.
Calhoun, you know better than to believe all that John Wayne shit you've been hearing about me. Get out in the bush, B.C. come with you, and you're flipping on rock and roll. Do what you gotta do. Besides, you know, I'm allergic to dying. Yeah. So, you're going home pretty soon, aren't you?
Yeah. I got one little piece of unfinished business though before I go.
Yeah, what's that?
You remember Maury and Sherry Echo?
Hell yeah, hell yeah! They should be home by now, shouldn't they?
I wish they were, partner. I wish they were.
Look, man, I know you got 6 weeks left. I'm not gonna pull orders on you. You know me better than that.
But I need a mechanic, and I need one bad. One that can handle his ass in the bush.
Well, who aren't you gonna get?
Doesn't matter.
No, I guess not. Well, you got yourself a mechanic. Don't get my ass killed, though. My mom would be real pissed off. She wouldn't understand me dying for some crack of peckerwood.
Oh, there is one thing.
What's that, Rick?
Don't ever call me a cracker again. Crackers are from Georgia, son. I'm from West Texas. Now, you can call me a redneck peckerwood anytime.
Okay, you redneck peckerwood!
I just want to know what this is, because these are not our bikes, man. These are not our bikes.
What the hell gives, man?
They're your bikes. They're your new bikes.
Bullshit! These are toys. These are not Harleys.
You assholes don't know shit. He knows what he's doing. Your pigs wouldn't make it 2 clicks in the bush.
I don't fucking believe this! Benelli, check it out.
Chopper drops us off here. We go on to an abandoned fortress right here, and there'll be some undergrounds that'll provide us with fuel. From there, we go on to Lu Duc Village here. We meet up with a Vietnamese agent who'll brief us on the area.
Wait a minute. Now we're down to $1,428,571.43.
Hey, you got any better offers, chump?
Wait a minute. Who is this guy?
I'm your mechanic.
Well, can you ride, boy?
Yeah, I can ride, white boy. You worry about your own ass.
This is Hickman. He's a sawbones for the bikes, and he's one hell of a combat soldier.
Man, I'm sick up to here with his military bullshit. Why don't we just go in, get the goddamn gold, and get out?
Hey. Let's get one thing straight right now. You may know bikes, but I know the jungle. And y'all may be tough, but I know combat. And let me tell you something, there's a big difference. You do what I tell you, when I tell you, and there's a good chance that we can get up there and get back in one piece and finish the job that we started. Or get some rest. 0500 comes quick.
That's 5 o'clock to you three.
Pretty good. You're telling that MP colonel that your angels were CIA operatives just back from Laos. I had to be debriefed. Do they know about the prisoners yet?
No.
No, I figured I'd wait and tell them till we were in there. Hickman knows.
I'm sure glad I'm not going to be around when they find out how you double-shifted them.
I don't want to be around for that either. I'm telling you, that's a tough little group there.
You know, you got one chance in a thousand of pulling this off, Vance. Good luck.
Well, I figure I owe those men there, sir.
Well, if I don't hear from you in a week's time, I'll arrange a proper funeral for you, son.
Thank you, sir.
Never thought I'd end up fighting it. Once upon a time I heard them at my door. I never thought I'd someday home from it. Now I'm flying across these alien skies. I'd rather be the bad one cause the good guy dies. I'm feeling all alone, I don't know when. I've felt this way before, my friend. It seems to me just like a dream. It really isn't what it seems. I'm just gonna do what I gotta do. Look out for myself, who cares about you? Now I'm racing down these bomb-crazed roads. Don't know where it leads me, God only knows. I never thought I'd end up fighting this war. I never thought I'd end up fighting it. It seems to me just like a dream. It really isn't what it seems. I'm just gonna do what I gotta do. I look up for myself, I gotta see it through.
Hold on, boys. Here we go. Just hold tight.
How's it look?
Lots of tire, but we're a sitting deck out here.
Well, back off. Maybe we can take them.
Hey. God damn, I think they hit the rotor. I'm gonna have to set you down someplace near here.
That welcoming committee we got, you can bet your ass they know we're here. We're gonna have to haul ass, boys. Let's do it.
Perimeter's clear. Nobody out there.
Hey, man, you didn't tell us about this shit.
What's the situation like out there?
Shit, perimeter's all clear, but I set up a tripwire anyway.
Good. Why don't you get something in your stomach? Now, listen up. I'll take the first watch.
Hey, man, where's my poncho?
Bonelli, you take the second watch. Larger, you take the third.
Wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute, man. Nobody tells the Hells Angels what to do except me. Unless, of course, you know, you want to prove yourself. Isn't that right, Bonelli?
Fuck. Come on! Come on, man! Beat the shit out of me! Come on, that's it! Get that son of a bitch! That's it. Come on! Get him, Sonny! Get him! Hit him! You got him ready, man! Hold! Sonny! Don't let him do that to you, man! Don't let that guy do it!
Get him, Sonny! Come on! Come on, Sonny! Sonny! Yeah, yeah! Yeah, right! Come on! Sonny, what are you doing, man? Come on!
Shit! Come on, man, come on! Come on! Come on! Oh, shit!
Get the fuck over here.
We be somebody'd like to say something. I mean, I didn't know him. He was y'all's friend.
What are you looking at me for? All right. We are gathered here to, that's not right. Wait a minute. I have known Benelli. Say something.
Turco was a crazy son of a bitch, man.
He rode with us for 8 years, 7 months, and 14 days. You know, they say good things come from bad things. And they do. Because now our shares are worth 1/6 again, which is nice.
So for that, we thank you, brother.
Amen.
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 All right, Elsie.
Good deal. There you go. Carmody.
Thanks. Some crackers.
What are you cooking up over there?
It's pizza, man.
Pizza.
What else you got in there?
Some peanut butter.
You got any bread?
And some crackers. Heck, you got any more coffee?
What day is it?
It's, Thursday.
It's the 24th.
Hey. It's the 24th, man.
So, what's the 24th?
It's Thanksgiving. Supposed to pick up our gas.
What is it? What's wrong?
I don't know. It's too quiet. Something ain't right. Let's ease down there and check it out.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Okay. Sure.
We can be sure of two things. They know we're hearing that you helped us. And when their men don't show, they're gonna come back for you and things could...
I know. But we're committed to what we believe in. That wasn't the first time.
I'm so sorry about your friend.
This is our way of life.
Take care of yourself.
Man up!
Jump it.
Well, who wants to go first?
All right. I'll do it.
Go for it, Benelli. time. Jump in tandem.
I'm game.
What happened here?
The Reds. They came to punish us for helping you. They wanted to know when you will come back for the prisoners.
Prisoners? Go ahead, finish.
The white man was with them. I saw him from afar.
Charred?
What else do you know about him?
He is a devil's guard.
What? What's this devil's guard? It's a battalion of the French Foreign Legion.
Ex-Nazis, SS agents, bad, bad people. They used to fight the Vietnamese back in the 50s.
Hey, I would like to know about the prisoners.
They took them to the camp.
Hey, wait a minute, Calhoun. I thought we were coming up here for the gold, man.
No! You come back here to rescue your men, didn't you?
I fucking knew it. You see, Carmody, his type doesn't help our type, no. Not unless, of course, there's something in it for him.
Hey, he was just watching out for his brothers, man, the same as you.
No, that's not the point. The point is, he wasn't straight with us. He lied to us, and that's bullshit.
Right on, Larger. These two assholes think they could do whatever they want to with us.
Yeah, well, be that as it may, we're still a couple hundred clicks inside enemy territory.
Now I'll go on alone if I have to.
You're free to go for the gold or haul ass or whatever suits you.
We'll have a hell of a lot better chance together.
Together. Fuck you, man. We've never been together. Carmody, get the guide. I'm going for the gold.
There's the cave. Still up there. Cave.
Those are great, so let's go.
The gold! The gold!
Look! Right.
Gentlemen, are you looking for something?
Take them!
Who in the fuck are they?
You are not soldiers. You are an undisciplined rebel. Who came with you?
You're gonna regret the day you took on the Hell's Angels, asshole.
I already do, but you must admit your title, Hell's Angels. It has a certain savoir-faire ring to it. Tell Colonel Chin we have three more American prisoners. We will see what he will pay for them.
Strange, you know, this country changes you. Here I am out here risking my ass. The redneck and three Hell's Angels. People I probably wouldn't even talk to at home.
Well, I can't argue with you. I'd rather be up to my ass in cow shit right now. It doesn't help Maury and Sherry Echo, though, does it?
Chung, is that you?
I'm ready.
What do you got for me, partner?
Calhoun, is that you?
Yeah, keep it down.
was here in the morning. And do you know where they're keeping your guns?
Yeah.
Okay. When things start popping, go for those guns and try and make it to the bikes.
Go home.
We'll see you on the outside.
Lieutenant Calhoun? You have studied our customs well. You knew my men would not kill you if you came unarmed into my camp. You are my guest, and you are safe. But now, Lieutenant, why are you here bothering me, Calhoun? I'm a busy man.
You deal, don't you? I want to make a deal to get my men out.
And if I won't deal?
Then I'll just have to kill you.
You intrigue me, Lieutenant. Take a look around you. I control everything you see. To these people, I am a living god, their Führer. They found me when the VC had left me for dead and nursed me back to health.
You're a goddamn lunatic. You killed 24 NVA down at that cave. People who were loyal to you, doesn't that mean anything?
They were nothing. They found something they should not have. Precious metal is a sign of leadership to these people. Unless, of course, you are a deity, like I am.
Well, I'm happy for you, but that doesn't solve my problem with getting my men out of here.
Your men! Your men, Lieutenant, have been sold to the NVA. They leave today. And as for these, they may add a little sport for the VC. And who knows, Lieutenant? With their motorbikes, they may be considered a secret weapon. You're an intelligent man, resourceful, brave. Why not join me?
Go to hell.
Outside these walls! You are nobody. You are nothing. Why, even your own people do not care about you.
Don't bet on it. Nine.
Mình có thể giết nó.
Nine. There are more of them out there. That bastard is not alone.
Lão đại điều, lão đại điều.
This bastard is up to something. I know it.
Yo, yo, up there, quick, quick. The back, go, go. I'll drop you like a rock.
Cover the gun!
Calhoun! Damn you, Calhoun! The game has begun! It is my move! You may be a worthy adversary, Calhoun, but you're a dead man!
It'll be sweet to kill you, you son of a bitch.
To the guys!
Let's go.
Lenny! Stucco! Stucco! Lenny! Lenny!
Jesus Christ, do you hear that?
Shit! God damn it.
Forget about it, man. They're history. Let's get out of here.
They're never gonna make it on their own.
You guys are gonna think I'm crazy.
What are you doing? There's no way we're gonna be able to carry those dumbass GIs and the gold with us. Don't do this to me, man.
All my life, I never gave a shit about anything or anybody. Nothing. I guess that's what wearing colors is all about. Ah, fuck it. You guys ready for a little fun?
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Yeah.
Let's move the fuck out.
Fuck that shit.
Let's kick ass.
All right.
Yeah.
Con người Mỹ. Ngưng nó lợ ngay cầu đầu cầu, bắt nó lợ.
Start again.
What do you think?
I think we can all make it across, sir. Tell you what, I'll go first. Check it out.
I'm gonna try to jump him, man.
Your move, Calhoun.
End up!
Shall we?
I believe I will.
See ya!
Thank you.
myself, friend.